I want to apologize for my last upload. Margit's punches had a weight on them that not only was hitting me in game, they started beating me in real life. As gross as this is about to sound, I'll admit there were times I did not shower so I could kill Margit, bro. I recorded for 9.5 hours, and because of that, I felt rushed. I felt like my upload was lackluster. But now that he's dead, I feel like I can breathe and actually play the game. So if you're new to this series, welcome. So I met this dragon guy and he just started screaming after I said what's good. My blink syncs came, they kicked in and they said sprint as fast as you can. But apparently he don't even do nothing for real. Like, it's really just for show. The way he organized his Clash of Clans build is trash, right? Let me tell you. He's got dragons on the side and in the front, but in the back, it's not a damn wall over here. So I can just swoop in and I can just like start swinging. My character kind of bony, if you couldn't tell. Like, she's not really all that muscular. Let me try with the uncheat. Because he said with the katana, it's a lot easier. But the thing is, the katana takes
DAMN! Whoa! 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 The Uchi katana is crazy!
Okay, okay, how do I get that again? Wait, was that bleed? What was that?
Oh, you have bleed too! You cause bleed!
Is that every day at 9 o'clock a.m.? It's okay, bro. It's okay. It's just like, it's like you're just getting a shot, bro. I'm just giving you a tetanus shot. The chance of death is 100%. But if you die, that also means that you can't get tetanus. So technically, it works! That's right, that's what I like to see. Give me them white particles. Give me them white particles. That's a damn! That's a lot of money. That's a lot of money. Wait, so what happened to the dragons? Are they pissed off at me or do they no longer have a father? If that's the case, they're just like me.
Yeah! If I can't have one, no one can!
I'm not gonna lie, those dragons were really just chilling. It's like they didn't even attack me or nothing. I just walked up to him, killed the peaceful dragon, and it turned out his wallet had $75,000 on it. I mean, I'm just saying his wallet had 75K in there. Like, a smart person wouldn't go outside with 75K in their pockets like that, bro. So you can't really blame me for that. Let's count our change.
Damn!
Price we must pay for power. Also, two videos ago, we went over to a fort, and that fort gave me a, what is it called? The Dactus Medallion? One of the homies in the comments said that there was another fort that we could discover, and it has the other side of the Dactus Medallion, and it leads us to some kind of elevator. So, this is the fort. I think it's, like, called Fort Barkoff, or Fort Fareth. There we go. Whoa!
I'm the Uchi Katana God!
He may have been a threat to me, but luckily, time skip uni. The word threat means nothing to me anymore.
Ah! Whoa, why? What? Dang!
Huh? I'm alive? I don't know what-
No! Wait!
No, okay, bro. Alright, so obviously I'm getting my ass beat right now, and because of that, I think it's time that we have a little
armor change.
Moon prism powers! Make up! What's good? They call me Uni. And in the name of the Yum, in the name of the universe! Yum! Bah!
Alright, bro. We move. This shield is mad useless. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, okay, their poison is kind of crazy. I need to take them on in one-on-one in order to get through.
Bam! Who did you think you were? Oh, wait, the friend. Both of the homies are... Oh, the critical is crazy!
Oh my gosh, the damage. Alright, I gotta dodge. Cause I don't know, I can't see the other dude. It's too black and it's too dark in here. That'll get me demonetized. Ain't no way in hell. I bet. This man obviously is snooping around looking for trouble, bro. And then as soon as he finds trouble, he calls his big brothers, and then I just start getting jumped by the whole family. So I'm taking you out first. I don't know if he can. No, wait, bats are blind. They can't even see me. Are you serious?
Don't yell.
Just be quiet, bro. Oh, you're thick. You're no bat. What the hell?
I should have known you weren't a bat, the way you're hissing poison. You're not, bats don't do that.
Just drink your juice and go, bro. All them wings and you can't even fall. Ah! We did it. But it's a whole other land over here. What the heck? Oh, I see what they fall.
It's like that, and then I can just R1 them, and then I can heal. I can heal too.
Personally speaking, this katana is different. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, you gotta, you didn't stumble. You have very good footwork, if I must say so myself. But unfortunately, I have better footwork.
Now walk the plank!
Are you gonna, wait, how far do you go? Okay, okay, hold on. You know what? You know what's gonna happen? Let me tell you what's gonna happen. Lyad the half wolf. It says that he's over here. So he should be like in front of me, right? Am I drunk or blind? Praise of up?
Is this nigga serious?
That's just straight up badass. Are you serious? Come on, Torrent. We gotta exercise. We gotta exercise. No, Torrent! Do that again and you're going back to the staple! Praise the high spot. Okay, that's cool, but I still can't talk to homeboy.
I spent a long time trying to figure out how to connect with this dude, and I kept thinking, like, bro, this jump gotta be impossible. And turns out, the jump is impossible. I looked it up, and apparently he needs a sort of special call.
Come on, bro. Make it snappy. Let's get it. Thank you. I appreciate you calming down all that noise. Oh, you're tall.
I'm looking for a man who goes by Darrow.
Darrow Will? Okay, so he'll give us a reward if we find a dude.
Darrow Will.
Darrow Will. Oh, he's a you have beef. Let me go find Darrowill, and I'll talk some sense into him. I've looked around for a little while, and I have no idea where this dude is. So we're just gonna say pass, and we'll come back to it another day. Let's go ahead and go back over here, because I didn't really explore the south area that much. Oh, hello. I like your hat. I'm not gonna lie. This looks kind of cold. Do you have a face under that hat? Oh, you do.
You must be the new tarnished.
In the flesh.
Quite a fool by the
look. Oh, okay.
Of it.
Well. I can kill you.
Fight with a dragon.
Wait, what?
I have experience in Koro! I just got done killing your father!
All I'm saying is, if I could kill the father of dragons... I'm alive.
I'm not alive!
Oh, this is good. We're doing good
Oh, yeah!
Yeah! Alright, time to go.
Yo!
Oh, whoa, we tank them.
You wanna know the last words that the big father dragon said? He said, listen, if you can kill me, leave my sons. You know what I said?
I said thanks for the reminder!
Okay, we have to go old-fashioned style, bro. I can't use the bloody slash either because I just don't have any MP. I'm gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Let's get it, Torrent! He's gonna breathe! Get ready!
Prepare yourself! Oh, your leg looks good like a chicken leg, bro! I'm about to feast! You!
Oh, one more? Or are you gonna fly with it?
Oh, yeah! Guess who's getting grilled tonight? You! It's done. I'm him.
I'm not gonna lie. My ego is boosted right now.
I feel like I'm just gonna start taking down bosses left and right. Cause there's another boss in here that was giving me problems in the corrupted recording. So it's time that we go ahead and fight that man.
This is an elevator. No. Whoa, hold on a sec. This is new. I haven't been here before.
Ah, it's a dog that knows. Oh no. Oh damn, you're the thickest one I've ever seen!
You gotta die, bro. Unfortunately, you cannot be allowed to live. You're a danger, call me the Marines. Yeah. Hold this. I'm finally strong enough to kill them too. My dagger was doing 4 damage before.
Oh!
I feel like I'm over leveled now. Obviously I'm not post time skip because apparently there's even more dangers out in the new world, if you wanna call it that. I've been watching too much One Piece. Oh, okay, there's like a cave down here. So I have to roll onto the cave like this. Now where we need to get to, bro. I found it. Okay, dope. All right, let me try and fight this molten man.
Oh, you got hurt by that.
Oh, and I couldn't pierce your skin. Okay, I don't want to use my magic too much. I kind of want to hold on to it. So I'm going to do this a slow and steady way of stabbing him in his back. Now's our chance. Bam, boom, you dead.
Woo, we are getting good with it. I'm not going to lie to you, bro.
But that also means, all right, you have to die too. I'm scared that you'll see me and notify the police.
Okay. And I use my freaking... I have an R1? Wait a minute! I have 2?
Oh, I'm getting jumped. Okay, time to go. Bye. You know what I'm saying, bro? Bye. Alright, cool. That scared the hell out of me. No, I'm not gonna lie. That freaked me out. I had to lift it.
I almost killed him with a dagger. So I'm absolutely positive. Oh! My gosh, that damage is disgusting!
Oh, you're very easy. You're trash, if anything.
Or maybe I'm just strong now. Oh my gosh, you're about to... Okay.
Oh, you're having a moment. You're having a moment. It's okay, we all have them.
But sometimes, we have to go up!
Goodbye. My fault. I when I said I had to get a lick in, I'm sure this is what you guys did not expect.
I got my lick in.
Now, the final area that I wanted to visit was down here. Bam, and then you're next. You have a little bow. That's kind of cute. I'm not gonna lie. Well, too bad it doesn't mean anything to me. I'm the killer of Agul, whatever his name is. And I'm also the dragon slayer. You know what I'm saying, bro?
Oh, I'm off my horse. Okay, I know what this is. This means I'm really gonna get ambushed now. This is what happens when I talk trash, huh? Oh, bloody finger Naharius. Okay, this is about to get... yeah, and you're sprinting. What's good with you? Boom. Oh, your weapon is trash. Oh, but you know how to dodge. You know how to dodge. Wait a minute. You trash too. Damn, 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 damn. You can do that? Oh, bloody finger Hunter Yura. Are you gonna help me? This, the end is nigh for you and your cess blood? Wait, what is happening? Am I in the... Oh! Oh, shoot! Who are you? Wait a minute! Yeah. You're the dude from the bridge! Hold on, I got you, bro! I got you! Yeah! Bro, fight back! Fight back! Fight back! Yeah! 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 I'm standing! I'm standing up in my chair right now! Yeah!